Welcome to Jogo Coaching. We are going to learn about key differences between Scrum Master and an Agile Coach role in this video. Both the Scrum Master and Agile Coach's roles are very important in any Agile organization. Let us see the roles and responsibility of the Scrum Master and Agile Coach before discussing about the differences. Scrum Master will ensure that the Scrum team is following all the Scrum processes. So he should be an expert. Scrum Master will facilitate all the ceremonies such as sprint planning, daily Scrum, sprint review, and sprint retrospective. So the Scrum Master should be a facilitator. Scrum Master will address all the impediments or blockers raised by the team. This is one of the key responsibilities of the Scrum Master. So with that, Scrum Master should be an impediment resolver. Scrum Master will protect the team from the external distractions like management or any other stakeholders. So Scrum Master should be a protector of the team. Scrum Master will coach the team and play the servant leader role in the Scrum teams. As per the Scrum guide, Scrum Master will promote and support the Scrum methodologies in the team. Now, let us see the responsibilities of an Agile Coach. Agile Coach will coach more than one Scrum team in the organization along with the management and leaders. So, he will be an organization level coach. Agile Coach will implement various Agile methodologies in the organization apart from Scrum. Agile Coach will conduct Agile trainings and workshops to help the team on the Agile process, practices, and continuous improvement activities. Agile Coach will be the mentor for the Scrum Masters and drive the Agile maturity initiative across the organization. Agile Coach will lead the Agile transformation in the organization, and he will be the advisor to leaders to bring the Agile mindset in the organization. Another key responsibility of an Agile coach is to suggest new tools and process to improve the Agile maturity in the organization. Though the role of an Agile coach and Scrum Master have a lot in common, there is a difference in their work scope, focus area, expertise, role duration, and expectations. I will explain the summary of differences between both these roles based on these parameters. I have captured the key differences between the Scrum Master and Agile Coach role in the table format. The parameters are listed in the first column. The role differences are highlighted in the column 2 and 3. Coaching scope of the Scrum Master is one or two teams, but for the Agile Coach, it will be the entire organization along with the management. Any team member can play the Scrum Master role. So the expectation will be very less and there is an opportunity to learn and grow as a Scrum Master. But for the Agile Coach, he or she is expected to be an expert in Agile methodologies. The third key difference is focus of the Scrum Master is to ensure that the Scrum team is following all the processes. But for the Agile Coach, the focus will be in Agile transformation at the organization level with various Agile methodologies. The fourth difference is Scrum Master will get an entry or mid-management level role, but for the Agile Coach, it will be a senior management role in any organization. The fifth difference is Scrum Master role is well defined and the role will exist throughout the project life cycle. But for the Agile Coach, it will be a short-term assignment or temporary role. Once the team is matured in Agile practices, the Agile Coach will be released from the assignments. Few certifications recommended for Scrum Masters are CSM and PSM. These are all beginner level certifications. But for Agile Coach, it will be PMI-ACP, SPC, ACC, etc. These are all advanced level certifications. Scrum Master will conduct training and workshops within the Scrum team and the agile coach will do the same for the entire organization with multiple teams. Scrum master role is well defined in the Scrum framework. Agile coach role is defined by the organization so that it won't be a standard across organization. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Be sure to subscribe and click the bell icon to get notification about new videos. Thank you.